Hey, it's Sam. In our last video, we showed you what you could make at college if you had nothing to cook on. Now we're going to show you what you can make using just a microwave. For starters, how about a breakfast bagel? Just beat an egg in a small greased custard cup and microwave it along with some microwave bacon for about 45 seconds. Then put the egg on a bagel, top with cheese, the bacon, and booyah. A great start to the day in about a minute. Or what about poking some holes in a potato and microwaving it 3 to 4 minutes aside? Then open it up, add some microwave chili, a little sour cream, and some cheese. Beautiful. And while we probably all agree that the microwave is ideal for popcorn, it doesn't have to be served the same way all the time. So how about making a butter and salted maple version? Or buffalo sauce and honey? Or even mixed herb and Parmesan? It's all simple, quick, and delicious. And you can do all this stuff. You just have to want to.